As Is. God made me, but my greatest critic wants me to change. God forgives me, yet my warmest love leaves my feelings to the care of another. God hears my cry, however my one neglects my tears. God promises comfort, while my significant other provides conditional shelter for my soul. God enhances my sorry self when my spouse subjects me to pain. God accepts me as is, the way He made me.